Hallelujah. We all seek God to bring healing to our lives, healing of the emotions, healing of the soul, the mind, the struggles that we go through, healing of our bodies, of sickness or disease that we may have. We all seek for God to cover us, protect us, and let no harm come over us. Well, today we'll meditate on the principles to see the goodness, the favor, the healing of God over our lives. Let's open up our Bibles to Exodus chapter 15 and read verse 26. It says there, "If you diligently heed the voice of the Lord your God, do what is right in His sight, give ear to His commandments, and keep all His statutes, I will put none of the diseases on you which I brought upon the Egyptians, for I am the Lord who heals you." We see here principles laid down by God so that we can experience the healing of God. Not just healing, but also the protection, the covering of God over our lives. The first principle that is spoken of, he says, if you diligently heed the voice of the Lord your God. The word diligently heed, it comes from the word shoma, which means to hear intelligently with great attention and to obey it. It also means to be careful and listen. It also means to regard. Come on, hear what scripture is saying. What God is saying is we need to be people who carefully listen to His voice. Carefully. That means every word that He says, we need to take it seriously, carefully, regard it with great seriousness. That means it also means to hear His voice intelligently with great attention and obedience. Come on, we all know, right? Obedience is what brings blessings. Well, obedience is also what brings your healing. Obedience is what brings your covering. You just need to know that when you do what He asks of you, you will see His faithfulness in your life. Many a times we are so busy doing what we want. The voices within us telling us how to live our own lives, or the voices of the world that tells us how to live our own lives. And because of which we land up seeking blessings, seeking healing, seeking protection, seeking things that only God can give. And if we would only learn to listen to His voice. Isn't that amazing that our God speaks even today? After all, He's alive, right? He's living. And His rhema word, His spoken word, when we listen to it and we act on it, we will see that His rhema word, His spoken word, He will always act on it. He will work it in our life. He will bring it to pass. His promise is that you hear His voice, diligently heed it, and He will see that you are protected, you are covered, and you are healed, because He is your healer. Come on. It's simple, right? All you need to do is shut down your voice, shut down the voice of the world, and keep your ears diligently listening to what God wants you to do. And you will always see His faithfulness manifested over your life. God bless you.